Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hey guys, before we get started, please take a second, subscribe to the channel if you like the content. Feel free to like this video. And furthermore, if you want to support what I'm doing here, you can hit the join button and become a channel member. All right guys, let's jump into this video. Ireland, an island nation lying just to the west of Great Britain, has always been to some extent cut off from the direct contact with other European countries, allowing the people to develop a unique and rich history. There are 9 native dogs of Ireland, 2 hounds, the Irish Wolfhound and the Kerry Beagle. There are 4 terriers, the Irish Terrier, the Irish blend of a Mall Terrier, the Irish soft-coated Wheaton Terrier, and the Kerry Blue Terrier. There are also 3 gundogs, the Irish Water Spaniel, the Irish Red and White Setter, and the Irish Red Setter. The Irish Setter originated in Ireland during the 1700s. Hunters seeking an all-purpose hunting dog, it is believed, developed the dog by crossing English Setters, Gordon Setters, as well as a variety of Pointers and Spaniels. The end result was the Irish Setter that we know and love today. The breed was originally referred to as a Red Spaniel or Red Dog. The first Irish Setters were used extensively for hunting expeditions as they possessed a keen sense of smell and a keen ability for spotting birds. It wasn't until 1875 that the first Irish Setter was imported to the United States. After showcasing the dog's natural intelligence and capabilities as a gun dog, it wasn't long before Irish Setter's popularity in the United States reached epic proportions. In 1878, the Irish Setter was officially recognized by the American Kennel Club. The Irish Setter has a muscular build with an overall weight that should be balanced to its height. The breed is slightly longer than it is tall. Males weigh roughly 70 pounds, standing 27 inches at the withers. Females roughly 60 pounds and standing 25 inches at the withers. The coat on the Irish Setter is considered extremely short and fine along the head and forelegs. However, it changes dramatically with other portions of the body, where it is considered to be long and flat along the ears, the hind quarters, and the top line. Feathering is common along the tail and ears. In regard to color, the Irish Setter coat is generally described as mahogany or chestnut red in appearance. And while the color typically covers the dog in a uniform manner, small patches of white are occasionally seen at the throat, chest, toes, or center proportions of the head. In regards to the breed's temperament, the Irish Setter is a highly energetic breed known for its tireless personality. Irish Setters are known for being a very hyper breed. However, most Irish Setters do calm down at about 2 to 3 years of age. Irish Setters are known for having a lot of energy, so don't count on there being a huge drop-off after the age 3. Setters love to play, they love to exercise, and they will be very active at any age. Often described by experts as enthusiastic and full of gusto, the Irish Setter makes a great companion for individuals of all ages, including small children. This particular breed responds well to commands despite its tendency to be stubborn at times and is generally eager to please their owner whenever possible. The Irish Setter does well with strangers and other pets, making it a great dog for any household. Extreme shyness or extreme aggressiveness are considered major faults for the Irish Setter. This breed should be an even-tempered and outgoing dog. There are training requirements for the Irish Setter. The Irish Setter requires a great deal of mental stimulation daily to maintain a happy lifestyle. They are an exceptionally intelligent breed with a desire to learn new tricks and commands. Failure to meet the basic training needs of this dog may result in the development of bad habits and behaviors, such as excessive barking, digging, and chewing. In addition to training, exercise can go a long way in keeping your Irish Setter happy. Everyday exercise routines such as running, jogging, swimming, and playing games of frisbee are great for this breed. However, this is a hunting dog, and the best exercise for an Irish Setter is actually getting the dog out in the field and doing some retrieving. The Irish Setter is a fast and focused hunter in the field, where they move with grace and a sense of purpose. Irish Setters are smart dogs who love having work to do at the side of their owners. There are health concerns that face the breed. Our recommended medical tests and evaluations for Irish Setters include hip and elbow examination, eye exam, thyroid function test, and DNA testing for PRA, which is progressive retinal atrophy. Owners should actively work with qualified veterinarians in their area to develop a nutritional and preventative care plan for the Irish Setter. Proper diet, nutrition, and early detection of health issues can go a long way in helping you and your dog achieve a happy and healthy life. Irish Setters are amazing dogs. In addition to being amazing retrievers, they're amazing family companions. If you're looking to get involved in other activities, Irish Setters also excel at obedience training, agility, and dock diving. If you're thinking of getting an Irish Setter, do your research and also check with the Irish Setter Club of America for more information on the breed.